when dealing with short functions, in many cases we can avoid the block and write down the expression that should be evaluated as the value of the function itself. This is a short way for defining functions in Scala. First, let's compile and let's execute.